In this video, you'll see how to integrate external identity providers, or IDPs, with AWS Single Sign-On, or AWS SSO, to verify login identity for Amazon Managed Grafana, or AMG. With this solution, you can establish trust between an IDP and AWS SSO, synchronize users and groups between the two, and log into Amazon Managed Grafana using IDP credentials. To get started, let's log into our external IDP, which for the purposes of this example is 1Login. If you don't have an existing 1Login account, please find more information on how to create an account at www.1login.com. Let's confirm that the AWS Single Sign-On application is not currently set up in 1Login, and then add AWS Single Sign-On as an app. Navigate to the Configuration page and download the SAML metadata. Next, let's navigate to AWS SSO in our AWS Management Console. We'll update the identity source in our settings. Instead of using AWS SSO as the identity source, we'll designate an external IDP. To configure our IDP as our AWS SSO identity resource, we'll need to provide 1Login with metadata from AWS SSO. We'll paste some of this information into 1Login later. First, let's upload the metadata we downloaded from 1Login into AWS SSO. Copy the ACS URL and the issuer URL and paste them into a text file for later use. Proceed to the next step. Review and confirm the identity source change. Next, let's return to the settings to enable automatic provisioning. We'll need to provide this skim endpoint URL and access token to 1Login to complete the integration, so let's copy them now. We now have all four links we need to provide to 1Login, so let's return to the 1Login configuration page and paste them in. We'll enable the API connection to support the skim provisioning. Save the configuration. Now that we've established trust between 1Login and AWS SSO, let's take a quick look at our parameters. We can optionally configure these parameters to suit the needs of our organization. In this case, we'll leave the settings as is and move on to the Rules page. Let's create a rule to sync groups from 1Login into AWS SSO. Next, let's enable new users to be provisioned into AWS SSO via 1Login. Next, let's assign an existing 1Login user to the newly created AWS SSO app. After we approve the assignment, the user will automatically be synced into AWS SSO. Let's take a look at our recent activity history to confirm that the user has been successfully provisioned. Next, we'll switch to AWS SSO to make sure the user is showing up there as expected. As you can see, the user has synced from 1Login and is listed in AWS SSO. Now let's set up the AMG instance and assign the user there. We'll begin by creating a workspace. Specify the workspace details. Notice that AMG has detected that AWS SSO is enabled. Next, we'll select the data sources we want our Grafana workspace to have access to. Review the settings and create the workspace. Now that the workspace has been created, we'll assign the user who was synced from 1Login into AWS Single Sign-On. Let's also make this user an admin. The user should now be able to access AMG by authenticating via 1Login through AWS Single Sign-On. To test it, let's navigate to the Grafana workspace URL in a new tab. we'll try to sign in with AWS SSO. As you can see, AWS SSO has directed us to OneLogin. Let's enter our OneLogin credentials. We have successfully signed in to AMG. Let's return to the OneLogin portal to try signing in another way. Notice that AWS SSO is now present in the portal. We are now in the AWS SSO user portal. Since we linked AWS SSO to AMG, we can now access AMG through this page. One other way we can access Amazon Managed Grafana is through AWS Single Sign-On. Navigate to the settings to find the user portal URL. This is the same user portal we were able to access through the OneLogin portal. Let's proceed to AMG and log in. You've just seen how to integrate external IdPs with AWS Single Sign-On to verify login identity for Amazon Managed Grafana. You can learn more about this topic in the description and links for this video. Thanks for watching. Now it's your turn to try.